Assalamu alaikum. This is a case of a student preparation, and we were asking about the contact area. So how do I check if the contact area has been cleared or not? Give me a sign. You should run with the probe in between the teeth without any resistance. Here you have resistance. That means although you reach the gingiva, although you are on the, you are aiming not to go subgingivally here, but you have not cleared the contact. Okay, so you have to go beyond the more gingivally, more apically, to gain a clearance of contact area. What I have now, once more with the probe, when she drags the probe going from one end to the other, she could not, there is still contact area. So even if you see that the papilla buccally is high and the papilla lingually is high, but still in the middle, I don't have a clearance of the contact area of the teeth. So the papilla are high, but the col in between the two papilla is low. So that's why your finish line should be a concave, okay? Following the morphology of the col, okay? Once you finished, I could see the col visually, and also I could run the probe buccolingually without any resistance from the teeth together, okay?